What's up, everybody? SCInfestor checking in here, and I'm actually in a game of Mann vs. Machine. Meaning to do this for a long time. I actually did one yesterday, but Fraps failed me, and it was very, very, very slow and laggy. I'm sorry for the background people. I don't want to actually cut them off because they're coordinating.
I'm lagging really bad.
And some guys lagging really bad. So,
get out of there.
Yeah, you see that thing? That's a sentry buster. It's gonna go and find the sentry gun. And then it's going to explode. If the engineer happens to pick up his sentry, he's gonna go over there and kill the engineer that's holding the sentry gun. He actually did some collateral damage there, taking out the soldier and the heavy. And the scout actually almost getting to the objective point. If he jumps into that hole right there and deploys the bomb, the game is over for these folks.
No, it's not.
You can see the wave on the top. They're on wave 7. There are scout bots, and the support is sentry bots. Any support unit basically means that there will continue spawning until the game is over. It's going to explode and do some collateral damage and take out that dispenser as well. We've got this pyro here getting massively outrun by these scout bots that have the scatter gun, actually. So there's the little bomb. Once they take that, they normally do a taunt, and I'm not sure why, but the taunt must be to delay. The taunt will allow the red team to have a couple of seconds to deal damage to them. As you can see, they're coming from two sides here. And there's the cash that they have to pick up to spend at the shop. This map is actually...
money has been gotten.
I think it's called Doe's Drill. It's well, this map mode is called Doe's Drill.
Get that money.
And I'm pretty sure the map is Decoy.
Money has been got.
If I'm correct. So, after this round, I'll hopefully be able to get myself in the match. For now, I'll just continue casting this. The engineer actually. While building some collateral damage, but he's able to save his sentry gun. Everyone can go in here to the upgrade center and upgrade their weapons multiple ways, which I'll show you guys later, but basically you can upgrade your attack, attack speed, attack, like, basically upgrade your primary, secondary, and melee weapons. Except for the engineer, you can't really upgrade the Wrangler. And yeah, so they're on wave 8 of 8, and this is the final wave. You can see up top, there's going to be a giant heavy bot, a giant soldier bot, one tank, 40 scouts, and two medics. I'm not sure which kind of medic it is. It must be the uber charge medic or the crits. It's either an uber charge or a quick fix.
I've bought every update to this crits creek.
And so...
okay.
We can go ahead and watch the engineer during his build phase. Actually, his buildings are instantly built during the build phase, which is between waves. And as an engineer, you can pretty much have a level 3 setup base, because watch, when he comes over here and hits this once, it'll upgrade after he teleports it. He's gonna place it somewhere safe.
Run around all fast and whatnot, and you gotta
go to level 3 right away.
Everybody
ready? Hitting F4 allows you to be ready.
5, 4, 3, all right,
listen.
2, 1.
And now they're going to start.
I'm gonna try to hit it.
That tank killing gun is leveled up, right?
I probably should be staying there. Because a tank will go through there.
Wait until I
and there's an engineer's
the
mini sentry. You can level it up so you can drop 2 sentries. But there is the giant heavy.
Oh, come on, now!
And he's just going through there. You can see his health. Not sure why his name is Nude Regan.
That's okay.
The server must have named him after presidents. Eisenhower. Yeah, they must have named him president. I'm not sure why they would do that, but normally his name would just be Giant Heavy Bot. But, yeah, they're getting pushed back there. Let's actually go to first person account for the Giant Heavy Bot. Look how big this monster is.
Keep the damage, keep the damage, go.
Its projectiles can actually deal, damage to other projectiles, so it can destroy rockets. This giant soldier has the original, as you can see here. Always crits.
Stop that.
Pretty much an insta-kill if you land one. But the bot has some problems. There's a tank. You can see its health bar up
on the top.
Don't
overcharge yet.
It's going to go down slowly because it is very, very, very heavily armored. It's also heavily armed, as you can see a little on in there as the power fades a bit. But they failed because a robot must have deployed a bomb in there before. And so this tank is going to do that. Wave failed, so now they have to restart the wave.
They should have it so if the front bomb holder has the Uber on him, the bomb holder should be stuck still.
And what happens when the wave restarts is that they get their cash back and they could respec their weapons. Choose different
That's
points.
That's garbage.
And there
actually, in CTF, you can't be invulnerable and hold the intelligence at the same time.
And they're making actually a very valid point. They're saying that the Uber bot that's carrying the bomb can actually be Uber charged.
They don't. You just put that out there.
That's a really, really...
Robots don't even need to reload.
That's a valid point, actually.
Yeah, I know. That's the best part. They don't...
And the bot, they also made another point that I should have made earlier, that the bots can actually fire without reloading. That's what makes the bots have...
Yeah.
What they call a Gatling gun effect is that they just don't have to reload, they just have an infinite clip.
Go, go, go! Who is not ready?
I mean, I'm not sure if they can actually hear me or not. They shouldn't be able to.
Sound off if you're ready!
Alright.
Can you hear me? Hello.
Okay, let's get to the front and do this shit.
Okay, they can't hear me. I thought they were actually listening to me at one
How come
point,
we don't have a fifth nip?
Doesn't sound like it.
Mario,
so,
SCInfestor, you need to join the fucking game already, come on.
Oh.
Mario Poop, SCInfestor, join.
My bad, I was just casting, actually.
Oh, you were casting?
Yeah, I have a small YouTube channel I was casting, but I guess I could play. Why not?
Well, if you were casting, then go back, I'm sorry.
No, I'd like to play, it'd be cool. I mean, I'm still kind of... casting along the way, but let me spec my points because I have a bunch of cash.
Yeah, I got it. Hurry up.
Alright, so I just actually spec'd all my points and I just missed the build phase, so now I can't actually do much. I just missed the build phase, so I can't really build things.
Just build. You're fine, just build.
Just do what you can. Build at spawn.
I'm trying. I don't think we're gonna pass this wave until I actually get a build phase to do things. We could try though. See, so now I miss a build phase. But
we can do this. I know. Mario, if you need a little sentry, it's fun. Do it now.
Going for it.
Do it now.
And I just actually respawn instantly by pressing N.
Building a sentry.
No. That allows me to respawn. I don't actually think we can get metal again.
Fuck. Good game.
I'm sure we'll pass next phase when I actually have time to build.
Hurry, get to an upgrade station. So you're recording this live right now to put on YouTube?
Yeah, on Infested Mothership at youtube.com. I actually have a channel. Just some free advertising right here. Yeah, so I definitely probably should also upgrade movement speed. Alright, and I'm gonna turn on my key bindings here by pressing F.
There's 75% bullet resistance.
And that's gonna let me set up everything pretty much instantly. So I'm gonna go over here, and I actually upgraded the two-way teleporter, so I'm gonna go set up a base somewhere away from his. I'm trying to find a spot away from your sentry gun.
Are you narrating this or what?
If I build next to him, our sentries are both gonna die. So I'll probably build here. It looks like a relatively safe spot.
Teleporter coming right up.
Prepare yourselves. The last of the robots are here.
I am right now, yeah.
Cool.
But of course I'm not doing it on the chat, you know.
Yeah, you're gonna know once it's done and recorded.
No, I'm doing it as I go.
Alright.
See, I actually upgraded my shotgun here. You guys can see and obviously tell that my firing speed is way faster than it should be.
Kill that medic immediately.
I'm not actually in range of my dispenser here.
Why does my Uber die before his? That's so stupid.
I have to move back and forth to reach my dispenser. I think that power's a spy. Oh, never mind. Is there spies in this wave?
Get him out there. Get him out of there! Fuck.
Oh no, we lost.
Get to an upgrade station and prepare for
the
next wave.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can upgrade my sentry all the way. Definitely upgrade dispenser range. Gonna need movement speed. Metal regen. Let's try that. How would I get building health?
Who is not ready?
Ready. Teleporter go.
Let us be ready.
I'm still setting up.
Standing by.
So yeah, so if you have communication like a microphone, it really helps with this mode because as you can see.
We've got two waves bonus. We need to make this last wave count.
There's really no spot. There's really no spot to build because here is still vulnerable. I'll just try.
Step back away from their spawn because if we can get Scout or somebody to to make the medic overcharge.
And hopefully from here, my dispenser stand back. Holy sh! Okay, I just tried the dispenser range upgrade for the first time, and it's really epic.
Yeah.
I never thought it was worth it, but apparently it is.
It doesn't work for me. That was getting
heavy. Yeah. So now my dispenser can actually.
One of the scouts made it with the bomb. I'm moving this.
That's why we need to have turrets to take care of that scout. Packing up. Alright, let him overpower the overcharge from a distance.
Alright, so,
let him
Scott
waste
actually
it.
Running
let him
behind
it.
Me there. Some of you might not know, but
Scott,
your sentry can actually damage you. I'm getting besieged by a heavy bot, but I've got the attack speed upgrade for my sentry gun. If I don't die, oh my.
Good job, you spot.
I died, and there's a sentry buster. Not good. There's a sentry buster. My stuff's down.
Scout down through, on the left side. Cast on through it, left side. He's dead. Keep him from deploying that bomb.
I'm setting up base at the final.
Hurry up and destroy this thing.
Watch your flag, Mark.
Come on. Deploy that, Chris. Where's your backup, Chris? Come on.
That there wasn't getting any lighter.
I found the wrench to be one of the most effective weapons against this because it crits for 195. My sentry gun doesn't actually have too many kills on it, but apparently the crit chance on your wrench depends on the amount of kills you have on your sentry, and so obviously this mode, you get around 20 to 30 kills per life on your sentry gun alone, so that lets you shoot your sentry, or crit with your wrench more often. And now we're just kind of partying here. Alright, and as the server is changing level, I will stop the recording and catch you guys in a second. And here we are on our way to Coal Town. You can see my stats if you want to pause it and check that out.
Get to an upgrade station before they return.
You start off with 400 credits, and as an engineer, I like to upgrade my sentry firing speed. Just because it's going to be one of your main weapons up until the final-ish waves, then you're going to be using your wrench slash shotgun.
I've been on this map I don't know how many times.
But yeah, so my favorite spot to build in this map is either on that side or on this side. This
what are you
side
gonna put
is
in your canteen this time,
safer because you've got an angle.
I'm putting another Uber.
You've got an angled,
I'll fill mine up with ammo refills then, so
angled
I can stop
there
you
towards the spawn where the robots come from, so I'm gonna...
I'm gonna be hanging around a,
throw down
point.
A sentry
be...
right about here. Sentry, and as the waves progress, move the sentry gun down
come
towards
here.
Here, so it gets more range. More, what do we call it?
What I'd like you to do is get yourself
valid
seven crits.
I suppose it's called.
So that we can fucking shred the hell out of these guys.
You guys can actually station yourselves over here for the first couple of waves. Are you just gonna... I'd suggest coming over here. Heavy medic combo should come over here.
What's here?
I'm gonna go buy some... I'm gonna go buy as many crits
everyone
as
should
I can
kind of just corral
plate
themselves here. Where I'm standing.
I don't
and I can actually drop...
Yet.
I can actually drop my dispenser here if you guys are gonna stay here.
Yeah, well, the thing is, don't drop your dispenser there because we're good. We got ammo and health and stuff.
Sure, that's cool. Alright, I'm ready when you guys are.
I'm ready.
Who is not ready?
And pressing F4 actually toggles ready. Looks like some guy actually just changed to spy, though, so he might need to,
Let us move.
There he is.
Say goodbye. Alright, people. Bango Whiskey, you might want to move.
4, 3, 2, 1.
See, here I can actually crouch behind
the collect
wall.
All the money
with
you can,
with spy bots too.
Collect all the money you can.
I normally just play with the vanilla weapons just because I like them. Just because I played before the free to play stuff and I just kind of enjoyed the original engineer layout. So, I don't know, it's just something that stuck with me. Although the Wrangler is good, you don't really find time to use it because you're constantly repairing your sentry gun. Not because it's losing health.
Is
I mean, although
strange,
later game, it'll be losing health all the time. It's always because it's losing ammo. So,
because
you don't repair
now,
it, it runs out of ammo pretty
five
damn fast. You actually can't upgrade the ammo capacity, and as you heard there, they actually added new voice sets to the game, including the original 9 character cast. They added a couple new voice sets, and the robots, I'm pretty sure they just edited the voice to make
it
robotic and
it's
all 8-bitty. If you heard the heavy wave, like, that sentry will spar, and it was like all robotic, it's awesome. And I'm actually out of mana. Man, I keep on saying mana, but I mean metal. So if I say mana, I mean metal.
God. What's it doing?
So yeah, the just actually
that was a glitch and a half. Collect all that money. Collect. Great job.
I'm giving you a bonus.
That was great. I'm not gonna lie. That was good, team.
Vanilla engineer weapons for the win. Alright, and so now I have two options. I can actually get a disposable sentry, which I normally would get.
I have share power up where X and
but I actually want to try something else this time.
I have two Ubers.
I want to get this so I can upgrade as the game is progressing.
I am ready.
Actually,
bullet speed one.
This gives you max metal on the wearer, so it doesn't give you max metal
at the same location
in your sentry gun, which I wish it would have been. I got a two-way teleporter, guys, so you can go ahead and take it back to the base when you want to get some more stuff. Upgrades during a wave, whatever.
Pony up, boys.
And so yeah, the teleporter is now two-way. The exit will take you back to the spawn if you step on
back into the fight.
As so.
Yes, in case one of them fuckers get past, we can easily warp that. They're gonna come up past me and to the left.
And so.
They're gonna come up past me and to the left.
It is a pyro wave. It seems
so if your
like
ship gets destroyed, go to the left of me.
And the pyros use air blast. As well as a flamethrower, so it's highly annoying.
Crit, crit me, whenever you get the chance. Look out the window, when you think it's ready for crit screen, do it.
How'd that plan turn out for you, dummy?
Speaking of criticals, if an engineer uses a critical canteen, his sentry gun will fire three times faster. That's just really ridiculous.
Oh dang, the server's lagging.
That's a base for 3 seconds, so that's basically
Chris Craig.
15 seconds worth of shots in 3 seconds, so that's like a lot of damage. And that pyro's actually stuck there for some reason.
Good job.
Why is he just stuck?
Got a left 32 damage hit from across the map.
Yeah, that was 32 damage hit.
I'm actually doing something really risky to pick up the cash here, just running up here.
Collect the money, collect it all.
Get to an upgrade station.
You missed it, I cannot believe that. Good job, Sassy. Let's go upgrade.
And that teleporter is very convenient. So...
all that happens is you die and respawn, that's it.
Upgrade sentry firing speed. Sentry firing speed is simultaneous with the wrench firing speed so that you can keep up with its firing speed.
Yeah, because you said this for the
in repairing
item
its ammo, so
down.
Now I'm ready. There's actually an invisible platform, like right here, where scouts can actually get to.
Three
I just ran into it. I'm not a scout, so I can't do it. But if I upgrade my jump height, which you actually can do, and movement speed, you can actually reach it. And it's a good spot for exploiting the bots, because they can't reach you when you're up there. Soldier could probably do it, but I'm not sure. Oops.
Ready!
Go.
Much obliged.
Ready!
I like how the engineer says "much obliged, partner," when it's like you're using your own teleport.
I need to move forward to this thing.
You're not. There's no partner in yourself. There's only a me in me. There's no you in me.
Crit, crit me.
If you know what I mean. I'm just gonna unload
all
of my gun crits on this thing and reload after the wave.
Do it.
You guys follow that, my sentry will take out the smaller guys. We need the pyro on that thing too. I can handle this, don't worry.
We got it.
Woo!
Sassy, clip creep.
Upgrading the firing speed on the sentry is a really good idea.
Never mind, we're good.
I actually might need to upgrade the,
Check for spies! Check for spies! Check for spies! Now, get to an upgrade station. Where's that dollar we missed? Where is it? Cool. I can't believe we missed the button.
So I'm gonna actually upgrade dispenser range because I need to... kind of. I am fully charged. Ah, I need one more credit. What? What a troll. Okay.
Love
how
it.
Would I just upgrade the attack speed of that? Whatever, man.
And two Ubers standing by.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
Start moving this back out here a bit.
I got a crit creep and three crit boosts, and I have leveled up field rate.
Awesome.
You gotta
go
upgrade that.
You are going to be fucking invincible, Werex.
That'll give me some space.
You know it.
I'm ready.
Have you gotten everything two times in this?
Go on, get.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That dispenser range. Those demo bots are very, very dangerous. As I just died. Two collateral damage, what it seems. My sentry gun is down. Those demo bots. Oh yeah, the characters actually say when another one dies, so you just heard. You just said, Pyro's gone. The thing with the demo bots is that they spawn in waves, so a huge volley of pipe bombs just come out.
You need to stay in the corner.
A huge volley. 15 bombs just flying in your face, and you really can't dodge all of them as much as you want to. And here come the big demos. Big guys actually can pretty much kill you in one hit. They pretty much have Natasha. Gatling guns as their demo weapon.
Pull it.
Yeah, I just died. My sentry.
Damn it.
Building the sentry.
Good job.
There's one more.
He's glitched. He won't fall, he's glitched. Oh, there he goes.
Kill that mother
fucker.
God damn it.
Everyone's just dying in the sky. Oh yeah.
Well done. Get to an upgrade station. Quickly.
Good job. Miss little mother, but that's okay.
How much would a stupid doctor in the sky for what?
Oh, and I actually forgot that I had the disposable sentry. Why don't I show you guys that? Just go to sentry gun, you can build yourself a mini sentry. It's gonna be quite useful against the scouts slash the sentry scouters. I kind of forget what they're called. They're like anti-sentry bombs. What are those sentry bombs called again? I forgot. Sentry busters. Alright, I just forgot because I was talking about them. Yeah, Sentry Busters, my pals here actually just reminded me of the name. You can actually block them by putting a sentry gun right here. It'll slow them down. They'll glitch through it eventually, but this is a good spot for mini sentry, either there or down there in the little niche there.
I'm going to add you, Mario Poop, once this is over, and I'd like you to send me the YouTube video of this match.
It's just on infestedmothership@youtube.com. Just type in my name and go to my channel. It's not going to be uploaded until maybe two or three days after this, because it takes a lot of time to render.
Okay, what? YouTube.com?
We mainly do StarCraft 2 videos, but I play TF2 as well, so I thought I might as well just try this out for once. And I play Engineer, so...
It's worth it.
5,
It is. We do have some TF2 fans, and of course, if you guys subscribe, we'll have more TF2 fans.
Yeah, I hope so. Hey.
Regardless, we do have a large wave coming towards us, and they actually have one chance at Ubering themselves, which they normally use to activate to negate the fall damage, but it's the first damage which they take when they leave the big ship over there. So any first damage which they take, regardless if it's a bullet shot or fall damage, they'll use their Uber charge. So it's good to shoot them a couple times when they're still up there, which will let you negate that charge damage. Then you can remove their charge.
Enough damage.
And there's my mini sentry doing its work.
This thing is not taking enough damage.
You cannot repair it. Or hit it, for that matter. I believe that has infinite ammo, but as much health as a small one. Ow! Demobot just blew through my stuff, and I actually got a flight assault, which is what I wanted to get, because I don't have that yet. I'm trying to collect all the weapons here.
Grab that money.
Money is gone.
We're missing a lot of the cash at the front. I'll try to pick it up, but it's at the front. I'm trying to grab it. I got it. I got most of it. Oh, I got all of it. Cool. Awesome. Alright, the final wave. There's gonna be four demo bots. My worst enemy. My personal worst enemy.
This is where it's gonna get fun, boys and girls.
The sentry busters are no problem whatsoever, but those bots, the large demo bots, really kill.
Nobody's tag ready yet.
Probably. I'll try upgrading building health. Why not? I've never done it before. There's really nothing else for me to upgrade, so I'll probably get a. How about blast resist? Oh, I can't actually do that. How about health regen for the lols? Not actually gonna need it, but whatever.
Alright, bullet resistance ready to roll.
Y'all ready?
50% bullet resistance. And also, I got destroyed projectile. We are good to go. Ready!
Heal rate, overheal, and uber charge build are all the way leveled up.
Awesome, loving it.
Yeah, so,
recrit boost and an uber.
Everyone can upgrade certain aspects of their weapons, and obviously, most of the TF2 casts have their own specialized weapons, but, yeah, so people can upgrade overcharge rate for miniguns. Soldiers can probably upgrade their firing speed, clip size, etc., etc. And see how they're actually making damage.
Don't bother shooting yet, no damage. Come on, Zaxby, we're gonna go forward. Alright, he's glitched. Wait for him.
He's glitching up there.
Wait for him to fall.
Ow.
Now he's not. I know. Deploy the Uber. Deploy Uber.
I need help.
Fuck. I just used two and I died anyway.
Alright, that heavy bot is doing massive heavy damage to me. As in the name implies, it's gonna get past.
Don't worry about the money, it's the last round.
We've got a heavy bot going past through the to the base. Oh shoot, a sentry bot.
I'll take care of him. Take care of the others, I got the big boy.
Sentry bot. Oh! That probably was
shit, I died.
I see that, I'm
what have we got left?
The others? I have no upgrades left. This is it.
Pyros are gone! You're alright, Doc. Sentry going up!
Shit. I hope you have a Chris Creek.
I got three crit boosts while I build up.
Destroy those medics. Destroy those medics.
Are the medics healing the tank?
Shit. No.
And I just got mowed down by the heavy.
I'm taking care of the medics. They're all dead. Or there's one left. I'm taking care of the tank here.
Yeah, you're not gonna get it.
Uh-oh, giant pyro.
Is he dead? The bomb.
Oh, we lost.
Ah, damn it.
He's jumping in. We lost. Ah, well.
Let's do it again. This time, just don't fuck up.
Let's try max building out this time. He's gonna help me for sure. I think that's the build. Oh, and I actually want to show you guys John Wilkes Booth death hat. Steam powered hat.
I purchased maxed out Ubercharge rate so I can get you crits this
Saxton
faster.
Saxton Hale and Mentrark and Blue. Mentrark. What? Wait. Redmond and Blue Chark. Mann, the owners of Mann.
Cool.
Co. I don't actually
like
read the comics, but I am starting to read all of them.
So jump higher, so I can get these bastards.
Hopefully by today I'll be able to understand the
TF2 fences.
Lore, but I do know the basics. So I do understand there was a family feud. That's why it's red versus blue, because it's Redmond and Blue Chark.
Teleporter coming right up.
Actually, trying to build my sentry, but this pyro is in the way. Can you move over a bit, pyro? There you go.
Building a sentry.
Everybody, hold your fire until they hit the ground.
Spencer going up.
In fact, here's what you can do. Get out of view.
Sentry going up. Packing up. I am ready.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Packing up.
Five, no. Faster, you're in view. Get
three,
out of here.
Two, one.
But no, not there. Just stay right in the generator there so they don't see you when they first spawn.
I'm moving this. That was getting heavy.
Hey, Anonymous, watch out for the tank that's gonna come in.
Alright, let's go.
There wasn't getting any lighter.
Quick, you baby, quick.
Oh, snap.
Love it. Alright, hold your quick for a while. I didn't need you to pull another quick, that was bad.
I didn't pull a quick. I actually retreated so I could regenerate my health.
You might want to get back now.
Holy smokes, there are four quick fix medics on that heavy. You better kill that medic. Kill those medics.
Moving.
He back for
Sentry Buster, guys. Sentry Buster. Air blast that thing. Air blast that Sentry Buster away. Keep air blasting that thing. Oh no! Everyone needs to follow that tank.
Look behind you. Have you not noticed the pyros?
I'm gonna move my sentry back a bit. Sentry Buster.
Don't worry about it.
Packing up.
Quick, Krieg, man, when you get the chance.
Here it comes.
Not for long.
That was good.
It's dead.
Good job. We got it. We got it. This thing's going down.
Good job.
Yay.
Yeah.
So what happened?
Another successful prestige.
Let's do it again.
That is a good way to end the video. Just killing yourself. Alright. See you guys in the next round. We're on the final map of the map pool, Mann Works, and I'm Engineer once again. We're going to upgrade Sentry Firing Speed and Accept. Let's drop all of the assets. There's also a really nice spot to build on this map. Haven't really quite found one for the first one we did, the Doze Drill, the decoy map. But I do know a good spot on this map for sure. For sure. Dispenser goes here.
Dispenser going up.
Sentry gun goes right here. We can get some heavies sitting here and camp firing.
Man up, ladies!
Can actually have a heavy standing up here. Come back here, heavy. If you stand actually up here, if you stand right here where I am, and just fire your minigun, you can pretty much do that forever and cover both spawns.
Mario. Yep. I hear you, but unfortunately I don't see the icon above your head and there's two little moves.
Huh?
Look, you can't see
heavy,
the icon.
I've been able to cover both by moving back and forth, like along that back wall.
Yeah.
You can cover both spawns.
And I can move in close where my minigun does the most damage.
Oh wait, we have two. We have two engineers, so you can get a dispenser on that side. All right. I'm ready.
Everybody ready?
Yeah. So this is actually one of my most favorite heavy spots. Once I get the range upgrade for the dispenser, stand here, fire at those three, all those right there.
Here we go. Here we go.
That's generally not a good sentry spot over there because it can't cover this spawn.
Man, I need to throw projectiles, damn it. That's just gonna corrupt me. Yes, collect the money, please.
Yeah, so he's got the brass.
If we're going to collect Monet, when do we collect Van Gogh?
Sure, the brass piece is actually really good for this mode, as well as Natasha for the knockbacks. Not sure if the knockback actually applies to the giant robots, but find that out later on or go on the weekly. I'm actually gonna try to move this up more.
There wasn't getting any lighter.
Yeah, you might want to heal him. Yeah, destroy projectiles is gonna be great.
Manco supply crate 45. I hate that supply crate. I get that too much. What a waste of an item drop, huh?
Let's get him!
Appreciate it, Doc.
Yeah, I could have sworn I just heard a scout.
Damn, Engineer's just back.
Why are the robots named after presidents?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Why must be the server owner. Don't let Dancer be wrong.
Get back.
Oh shoot.
Good job.
Like a man.
More money.
Sentry Buster. It's actually really close to me this time.
Pyro Blast. Now get back.
How'd that plan turn out? Killing all the
presidents. One bot's gotten away. Get the spawn. Never mind, it's dead now.
Sentry Buster!
Unknown
Sentry Buster
has entered
the area.
I see it.
Sentry Buster. Pyroblast it. Pyroblast.
Sentry Buster down.
Yes, collect the money.
I love how they added the new sound sets. The voice actors in this game are just amazing.
Another sentry buster has entered the area. Pyroblast.
Killing all the soldiers like I did in the engineer video. Just mowing them down. Already got 47 things in that thing.
Collect that money.
This is one of the harder maps, as you can kind of tell the wave does.
Man, how many of these fuckers we gonna have?
One wave down. They'll be back. Nice. Wave is complete.
Get that money, wherever it's at. Missed a little bit, but that's okay. Angie, see that teleporter's up?
What?
Teleporters, yay or nay?
What should I upgrade?
Good.
Can't actually understand what he's saying, but sure. Yeah. Okay, so why don't I try a shotgun-centric build for you guys, the viewers. My normal build is a shotgun-centric one, but I was testing out the sentry one from earlier.
Y'all ready?
And it worked out pretty good.
Ready!
Projectiles are being destroyed by that.
What coward is still not ready to fight?
Oh, hey, Mario.
Come. Yeah.
You should have been here a couple maps ago. Oh my god. Guys, tell them about the glitch that happened.
3, 2, 1.
Couple maps ago. Well, we've got ourselves another problem.
What?
The tank.
Oh, fuck.
How did we start?
I'm moving my sentry gun. That was good. Okay. Sniper's gonna start coming down. They're really deadly too. If they land one shot on me, I'm dead because they're pretty much fully charged already.
Backing up! Go on, get!
Take care of the shit on the field. We'll take care of this tank.
I'm moving
sure.
This. There wasn't getting any lighter. How'd that plan turn out for you, dummy?
How'd that plan turn out for you, dummy?
Guys, I can't kill this thing with my lollipop all day, okay?
Don't worry about it. I got this.
Moving out! Go on, get!
Hey, Chris, you're gonna take care of this problem.
Charging at a snail pace.
Okay, I got it.
I just wish these guys dropped metal.
Good job.
Now let's rob the small bank that was dropped.
Sniper! Bomb!
You know, they always said, give a guy a gun.
Greed is good. Have a bonus.
But they rob the world.
Moving out!
I think that's still true.
That was getting heavy.
time to make my way back and spend my $586 on this maxing the sentry firing speed and getting another clip size bonus. I try to interchange between clip size and
pony up, boy.
When you upgrade your pistol a lot, it basically becomes like the SMG for the sniper, but better. It outdoes the SMG. It's really crazy. Outdoes? Out.
I cannot wait.
What is the outdoes the S outdoes? I don't even know.
Who is not ready?
Forget I said that. It's better than the SMG. That's better to say.
Full ammo capacity, 500.
You must not kill.
Now, we're
I'm a walking
about the
crit factory, so you're gonna make the most of them.
Hey, you guys, awesome knocks. I just got that game. It's a very fun game. Probably should do a video of that too. Awesome. Like an awesome game. That's why it's called awesome. Whoa, that would have killed me. Bada bing, bada boom. Snipers. Oh, he's going for a headshot. That's not a pretty sight.
Ah, shit.
Here comes the volume. Grenade. Saw there. Massive volume.
Damn, what a mess.
Massive, massive volume.
They can just throw pipes at you all day long.
Yeah, they come in huge waves. It gets worse later on in this map. It's so stupid because on that side, demo men would spawn, and then on that side, soldiers would spawn. You're just like, what the hell?
Yeah, that's
what
why
I
have.
Do I do, yeah.
That's why I have, what is it? Project.
See, I would try using. Oh god. Oh, he's going
for
my friends. He's
going for the wrong side. Pyros! These are. Come on!
Down.
Damn it.
Teleporter going up.
Someone's gotta go down there and get the snipers out of the way.
Yeah, I'm dead. Those snipers are too strong.
Meet you back at spawn, Barrett.
Roger that. Spawning now.
Giant heavies with fist of steel.
I think I have to overdose. I was able to get out of there.
Yeah.
Oh! Sentry Buster on my ass, and there's no one here to help. Help me, I'm behind you guys. Medic heavy combo, turn around. Shoot.
Ah, damn.
It's gonna get me, there's no way I can outrun it. No. Okay, I got it.
That's ridiculous.
Another sentry buster has entered the area.
Oh, man. Alright, fall back.
No. This entire wave has turned into a mess. I love how the robots turn like their entire torso and they just be like completely disjointed.
Part of the map is why you want a pyro on your team to start air blasting.
Alright, you guys wanna do a melee battle? Let's do a melee battle.
Fuck you, sniper!
Ow. That hurt.
Thank you,
put your equalizer away, I'm healing.
Engie's a goner!
Engie's a goner.
Sentry going up!
Heads up, heads up, melee.
That heavy's going to deposit the bomb.
Defeated the wave. Good job.
Now get to an upgrade station.
What about a bomb? Sorry, I don't understand what you're saying.
And that's the way you take care of a bomb. Alright, let's upgrade firing speed and clip size and firing speed once again. Got ourselves a nice, definitely faster shooting shotgun.
Level one of
Bring me Metal Man to fight!
I'm ready!
I am ready!
Back up on the front line.
Ready! Everybody ready!
Protect Manco! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Protect the briefcase! No, I'm just kidding. Protect Manco. The giant soldier bots of doom and terror and...
How'd that plan turn out for you, Doug?
Why are my bullets not breaking them?
Kill that freaking soldier. Seems to be some kind of lightning bug.
Man, that fucker does not want to die.
No, he doesn't.
Panic!
Two sentry busters out. We got to get the pyro over here.
One of them's dead.
The other one's behind us. Holy sh! No. Yep, they do.
This one's dead. Oh shit, shit, bomb.
You just use your instant upgrade, build back.
If they deploy the bomb.
You don't actually have a canteen deployed.
Alert. In the bomb.
I do no actually need bomb. To equip my canteen and do that.
Good save, Pyro, good save. Build on.
No, that wasn't the Pyro. That was not the Pyro. That was me.
That was
me.
Alert.
Do not let the bomb get
me. No, you little fucker. Why you no die, fucker? What?
Coming for you.
Engie's a goner.
Nah, at this point, shotgun is the best weapon because it don't have my sentry gun deployed, but that soldier.
The bomb is
almost. They just deploy it. No.
Get to an upgrade station before they return.
Oh, yeah. Teleporter coming right up.
So aren't we supposed to be quick?
Why would Manco have bomb holes in the first place?
I don't know, and why
did like build bomb think... hole?
Yeah.
Erecting a dispenser.
It's supposed to be fake, but yeah, what the hell?
It's those sentry busters, man.
If you spectate one of the robots when they win, you can hear the administrator congratulating them, so I think that has something to do with it.
What the fuck?
That is true, actually.
Well,
what did they do? Why did they?
Let us begin.
All right, Werex, just tell me when you want either a crits or a crit boost.
I'll tell you what.
What
I
is the canteen action button again? Oh, never mind, I found it. It says N to upgrade.
I think that line to one of my mouse buttons, so I don't have to reach over with my fucking hand.
Yeah, I know, right?
What button do you bind it to?
I found it to mouse 5.
I have mouse 5 too, but I use it sometimes as 3.
Oh, which is a big problem because mouse 4 is my mic.
That's why.
Fail. Hey, change your. What are you a arrow key freak or are you a WASD?
WASD.
WASD.
Alright, bind your talk key to all.
Protect this facility. 5, 4.
No, really, right,
three,
left all. Bind
two,
your talk key to left.
1.
Who uses arrow keys to play FPS? That's very difficult. Props to you if you do that. That you must be skilled. There's like no buttons around it. How do you jump like that? I don't even. How do you jump with the arrow buttons? You just, oh, that wasn't me. This time, I guess I'm coming to my upgrade station.
Here
you go.
That was getting heavy.
Oh, my sentry died, but I haven't.
Hey, is this tour of duty?
Alright, record.
Fire! Medic!
Mario, are we still recording?
Yeah, we are.
Overcharge, baby.
As long as you strafe, actually.
Overcharge.
Directly at him or directly away from him, he will hit you.
I pull it. Uber.
Oh! Holy smoky dokes. We almost died there.
Pyro.
Yeah.
So I said get out of there.
I'm trying.
Big damn robot!
Shit, another one!
Oh god.
Pyro, blast it!
It's almost dead, come on. There you go. Send you buster. See, this is a really safe
don't
spot.
Deploy. Do not deploy.
I'm thinking I'm going to try something different next
deploy,
round.
Deploy, deploy, deploy,
deploy. Good job.
That's what I said, deploy that.
I'm gonna actually get the dispenser upgrade and see if I can put the dispenser inside of the place while I repair it from the outside. Then that'd be the maximum safe. As safe as I can get.
Grab the money, where's the money? I hate that boom. That boom is too loud. The turret bomb, too loud.
So, I'm thinking I can get a dispenser upgrade, or the, or is it dispenser range, and the two ways, maybe another.
My Uber charge rate is all the way up, and I have 3 crit boosts ready to go.
Much obliged, partner.
Oh wait, I also probably might want to get the upgrade.
Sound off if you're ready!
I love-
Ready!
Did I get the... Oh, I took his teleport. I was like, wait,
the only
what?
Problem with our setup is that only you go invulnerable.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
Only I go invulnerable?
Yo, ready?
It sucks I can't share my abilities with you.
I don't have enough. Whatever.
Everybody ready? Much obliged, partner. Packing up. That there wasn't getting any lighter.
I'm pretty sure you can stay at the top up there, Thunder Chin, right by the turret, and still have me healed.
I'm moving this.
Get back up there on top of the turret, see what happens.
Oh yeah, because I increased the range.
You can keep your ass alive.
Medic. That's ready.
There, now scoot back a little bit. There you go. Now you can stay alive.
Try to squish myself as much as I can. There you go. No side space.
I cannot wait!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Cowboy up!
Wait for the number, wait for it. 2, 1. Deploy.
We got a big problem. Jurati is a really good asset in this.
Yeah, we had a super scout.
If we had a sniper, Jurati would help a lot. It slows him down. Ow.
Oh my god.
Ah, I'm getting gang raped.
I know.
Spy. Spy sapping my stuff. Be careful. Alright, I can get myself the building up.
Get that scout.
Alert. The bomb is about to be deployed.
Keep firing.
First time I played this game, I actually had a problem beating this. No, okay, that was close.
The fuck you too, Spy! Alright, deploy on base!
Do not let the bomb in!
I got a dispenser up.
Get that shit up.
And I taunted too.
Packing up.
Yeah, if you fail, moving back to the
spawn. If you're gonna call the medic, don't run away.
Helps you.
Oh, darn. I found a cake.
Moving out. That was getting heavy.
Good job, people. Keep it up.
We've got a dispenser deployed right here.
There wasn't getting any lighter. Pyros are gone!
The pyros are gone.
Come on, get
the spies are here!
Shit, spies. Keep an eye out, people.
One of those engineers is a spy.
Spotted. He's already dead. Heavy's a spy.
He's not dead, actually.
And Heavy's a spy.
You have destroyed all of my life.
Crap in his body a bit.
I swear, she's super bad.
Money.
Yeah, collect that money. Get your turrets upgraded. That level 1 turret needs to be upgraded.
I'll upgrade it.
Medic.
Yo, medic. Heal him.
Thank you.
Taxi.
Yeah, Texas style.
Guess not.
To an upgrade station.
Building a sentry.
Dispenser going up.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Roger. Who is not ready?
Bumble.
On me, Doc. Appreciate it, Doc.
Hey, this is stupid. I'm trying to buy another Uber, and I afford 75 credits, and yet I get charged 150.
I've had that done on my crit boost. It charged me 200 for a 100 crit boost.
Maybe it doubled his charge slightly. Because it gets more powerful.
Scrub all that algae and there, moss off.
You're all right, Doc.
There, it glitched.
I am ready to fight.
It glitched, so I got a free upgrade.
5, 4, 3.
No joke.
2, 1.
Yeah, I know. They need to fix that. Cause registered credits for a month and reset them. Next up.
Oh, watch out, that guy has an original crit.
Ah, fuck. All right, I want you to crit me, baby. Crit me.
Kill that spot. Oh, get the snipers, please. Snipers are like
sniper down.
Really good.
Here come the spies.
Spies, what? Look out for them spies.
Spy killed me, dude. Spies on my stuff, sap and everything. No. Backstabbed like a boss. Damn it.
Ah, shit.
And I managed to get all the money, too.
Fucking medic.
Big robot's got the bomb, boys. Sentry down.
No.
Medics are gone.
You're fine, medic.
Thanks for the ride.
Damn it. That's ridiculous. Yeah. All those pyros are waiting.
Yes. An upgrade.
They got me, too.
Check the bomb.
Head to the bomb.
Bomb on the point. Bomb on the point. Head to the bomb.
No, those snipers. Snipers at the front, guys. I really need your help here. I'm done. Oh god, that's an awesome picture. I just need to get that picture. That is just awesome. But he killed me. That spy just killed one of our teammates.
Alert! Spy coming.
Oh, Uber. Wait for it.
I think that robot got
us there. He died, damn it.
He recognizes.
But we're not done yet. Get
no,
to an upgrade
station.
9 money we've lost. We forgot.
I grabbed all I saw.
Fuck.
Which means it keeps disappearing.
This guy can reload fast.
Look at me!
Why do I hear a scout? Oh, there's a scout now. What?
Hey guys, can you remind me not to press H? While we're setting up.
Building a sentry. Erecting a dispenser.
Erecting a statue of Nola.
Pony up, boys. I am ready.
Not factory.
Yeah, I don't think killing bots counts towards your strange.
How does she know it's the last break?
I don't know.
You should have brought more guns, son. That's my wrench's name.
She controls
it. Mr. Wrench.
Yeah, she.
Get ready for a constant stream of crits, Werex.
Roger that. Homicide.
That thing's going down.
You didn't bang it with the wrench.
Oh, it ran me over. Soldier, make sure the spies don't get behind you, soldier.
Two medic. He got away. Where'd he go? Spy around here. Pyro, do your spy check.
He's as me.
I don't know where he went.
Spy sapping my stuff.
Sentry down.
Shit, my sentry. Spy medic. I got him. He took out all my stuff.
Sentry going up.
I got a rocket air blasted at me, Nick.
You have to move.
Get all the spies.
Come on.
Unload that entire clip on that baby.
I got three more, so.
It's okay, we're good.
Nice.
We missed five credits.
That is game. My phone's actually
another
ready, so I'm gonna cut the video.
Procedure.
Loading the next mission. See you guys in a. Alright guys, we're back on the final map of the three maps. I think I started off on this map. It's called what is it called? Let me focus on this first. It is called Decoy. That's the map name, Decoy.
Shit, if only your Chris Krieger would go that fast when they're in the middle of the game.
So, I think this is going to be the last match that I'm going to actually record, guys. So, because we basically went through all the maps, huh?
Yeah, we pretty much did.
So, we'll complete this map, and I'll finish the recordings, but I'll probably still play with you guys.
Awesome. Do they hear our voice in-game, or is that out of it?
I'm actually just speaking to the microphone, and I have Fraps on, so it's just recording me. I'm not holding down the talk button, so you guys don't get annoyed.
No, what I'm saying is, do they hear us, like, when I'm talking to you right now?
Yeah, they hear everything. They hear everything. Say hello to the YouTubes. Everyone say hello to the YouTubes.
Hey, YouTuber!
So where did they really spawn?
What?
I cannot wait!
Where did the regular robot spawn from?
Let's see, their mothers.
You
see
what
a mother bot and a daddy bot get together.
Basically, there are like two of us, and we share a channel, and I'm SCInfestor, and the other guy is SC Mothership.
4, 3, 2, 1.
And we normally do StarCraft, so. This thing's gonna have to go up because I wasn't really paying attention. Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Go! I haven't really found out a good
I'm moving this
sentry position for this map yet.
Devil's a goner!
We can try this.
Not around, medic.
Go on, get! Pyros are gone! Woo! Bacon, bacon. Moving out!
There wasn't yet any
money collected.
Got a lot of money.
Definitely need to upgrade the dispenser range.
That first round, coming, guys. Gonna make a break something here.
Packing up.
Get that last spot.
Preferably break the robot.
Get that money.
Yep, my sentry is doing work.
Well done. Hurry, get one up.
Ah, damn it, we missed the money. Oh, damn it, come on, where's the other money?
So it looks like I'm probably gonna max out the dispenser range first. Something I never done before. Well, maybe not max out. I can balance it. Haven't actually found a good sentry spot on this map, but I found a good spot on the other maps.
20% firing speed.
I guess I could try this map, this side. Do people spawn from
share
up there?
Share power up.
You know, it would be funny if we could glitch the bots again on this map.
Ready.
Yeah.
This says warning unsafe, but I'm just gonna disregard that.
Did you get the glitch on the recording?
He wasn't here when it happened.
A glitch?
Dispenser going up.
He wasn't here when it happened.
Well, can you explain what happened?
Yeah.
I posted about it on the Steam forums.
Yeah, there's pictures on there.
What happened?
What happened was that the bomb was dropped in the hatch, but it didn't cause the map to end. And then the...
Oh, yeah, it happens on this map.
The robots just keep insta-killing when they tried to get to the bomb.
Thanks for over speaking to me, Sexy V.
It does happen on this map. I've had it happen to me before. Probably just some kind of, coding bug or something.
No, it's called we killed the bot, but then the bot's animation self-triggered.
Alright, you guys ready?
I'm dead ready.
The robots are here! Protect man!
I'm kind of experimenting with sentry positioning. I haven't really found a good spot on this map yet.
That spot sounds like a horrible spot, because boxes could easily kill it.
Well, we'll find out, I guess.
Yeah.
It seems to be working.
So far, just waiting for rocket seeker.
Seems to be doing great, actually.
No.
Until I tab out, that is.
Yeah, that's bad.
Tabbing out is not the best idea.
They just walk by.
Alert! The bomb is almost to the hatch.
When he's carrying the bomb, he actually has to go slower. Good thing I have a level, insta-level upgrade.
How'd that plan turn out for you, dummy?
How'd that plan turn out for you, dummy?
This is a reverse game mode. Instead of us defending, we should be attacking. That'd be interesting.
Moving out!
Dance of joy.
Sentry buster has entered the area.
Oh, got that guy in there.
If they deploy the bomb, all is lost.
Shit, sentry bot. Pyro!
Ow! My sentry gun killed me. Bad sentry.
Yep. They have enough poison.
But it's doing work, so good for it.
Sentry Buster has entered the area.
No, Sentry Buster. Where is the Sentry Buster?
I don't know.
Here it comes, here it comes.
Get away!
Alert! If they deploy the bomb,
no. Lift that ODI, motherfucker! Lift that ODI!
Another Sentry Buster has entered
the area! God damn it! I see it coming.
Yeah, well, I'm waiting for that quick creep whenever I get the chance.
Here comes the Sentry Buster, guys. Ah! You just hear all the bots, like, crying in agony.
I'm burning.
You guys watch right, I'll watch left. Damn it, how many people do you need to watch left side or right side?
Here comes the Sentry Buster, here it comes, guys.
This could be awesome in a minute. Like.
Another wave
is down. Nice. I got charged just when the wave ended.
Yep.
Hmm.
Go on, get.
Seems like a good spot, but how do you know if it is a good spot? You just don't. You experiment. Manco. Research facility for anti-robot weapons.
I'm putting all mine in ubercharge rate and ubercharge duration. And I have 3 crit boosts. I'm a walking crit factory.
Let's move that gear up. Where is that voice command?
Sound off if you're ready.
Fuck it. I can't buy a freaking.
Gotta move that gear up.
Gotta move that gear up. Do that.
It keeps double charging me in the game. It's ridiculous.
Who is not ready? Move him out. Get going.
We're under attack.
Go, go, go. Gotta move that gear up!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Ah, shit. Quick me, baby.
Oh, snaps. Wave 3, we got ourselves a tank.
Boom.
Better jump on top of that thing and start hitting it.
Oh, that's awesome. You can ride it.
I'm just right on top of it.
Yeah, you are. You're on top of things.
Here comes the spy.
Oh, yeah. Ah! Now that was good. That was just too good.
Where the hell is it? Alright, there we go. Dude, that was stupid easy. What the hell?
Because I was on top of that thing.
You were able to punch it to death, too.
Yeah. Now that was just funny. Yeah, I'll get a disposable sentry, why not?
I just pretty much slapped that thing stupid. No, no medic for you.
Man up, ladies!
Who's this anonymous person?
Whenever the soldier says an M, I always assume he's gonna say, maggots! Man up, ladies.
This anonymous guy is trying to, like, jack in between our
vintage engineer's cap for the whale. It's painted Radigan Kohinger's brown, which actually is his name. His dad's name, for that matter, but Kohinger is his last name. His first name is Dell.
Tell me when you want bread.
Yeah, do that.
You guys move back, move back. Heavy medic combo, move back slowly. Heavy, you gotta move out of that corridor so my sentry can support you.
Incoming spy.
You gotta get the spy.
So much for Chris.
Oh, I got backstabbed and sapped. That is not good.
Yeah, Saxon, what the hell? So much for Chris, bro.
All spybots destroyed!
Sentry going up!
Oh, I'm laughing. Let me laugh. Calm down, people.
How'd that plan turn out for you, dummy?
Watch out, left side. The bomb is on left side.
That's called...
Alert!
Back with a wrench in your plans.
You better rip that thing off. Crush me! Crush me!
There is a spy among us.
Shit, not around.
He will turn red any second now.
Alert! If they deploy the bomb, all is lost.
Any second. Oh!
Dab!
Thanks for letting me know that one, mate.
Damn, that is.
Alert! Stop them!
You
have destroyed all the spy bots!
Yay! We destroyed all the spy bots!
Alert! Ow! Destroy the bomb! All is lost!
Engineer!
Look out for that sentry!
Oh, Jesus. This is the worst time for sentry busters to come out.
Okay.
Most likely gonna come from the left side here.
Yeah, from.
Here comes left side, left side.
Thank
gotta
you.
Pick out a move, gear up incoming.
Okay.
That was close.
I'm moving this.
We're missing a lot of money.
That was a close call. That was a close call, but we're still gonna be here to live another day, guys.
There wasn't getting any light. Ready.
I think this is my most successful spot so far, is just putting it right there. Having the Spencer here, so we got the range upgrade, we've got this thing going. I'm ready. Let's go for this, pals. You need to heal up. Black flying cock.
I am ready.
I got 69
genius
ready.
Name. You deserve a dance.
Ready.
do something here. Okay. That spring is a spy.
No, it's not. We'll take it.
Three, got a heavy two, coming up. One. We got a heavy coming up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, here it comes.
Alright, ready? I want you to click through in five. What? Oh, he's clear.
Holy smokes.
Yep, good game. Oh my god, that's awesome.
How did you get rid of that thing that fast? Sticky bombs? I give you props, man. That was epic.
Just crits, that's all.
You should critskrieg the demo when during the setup phase so you can put crit bombs, crit stickies. Yeah, let's just do that all the way. Oh, well.
Well,
Ubercharge rate, Ubercharge duration, max stealth.
Got ourselves another sentry. Another sentry. Head
up, sentry going up.
It's like his little kid.
Pony up, boys.
Howdy up, boys.
Okay, let's do this.
See if you can climb up here.
Climb up where?
Right here, right here. Oh, you can't get on there?
You can if you get a higher jump.
I am ready!
That was shitty.
Sound off if you're ready. I'm moving this.
Don't think you can climb up there.
Moving out!
You can't get up there. Whew. Aww.
What if you had a higher jump?
Go for it. Soldier, try.
Manco is under attack.
Yeah, do it.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Never mind, see right now.
Move him out!
Move out.
Incoming! Incoming!
Here comes the original. It's coming really hardcore. It's gonna shoot rockets and I'm gonna die like this. Thank goodness for crits. Spies.
Yeah, collect the money. Collect the money back there, behind you.
Yeah. I'm scared of the spy bots, man. I'm not gonna lie. I'm kinda have to turn around. Holy smokes! Oh, Sentry Buster, soldier, you better get out of there or kill the Sentry Buster. Sentry Buster's definitely hard. Spy.
It's broke.
Freaking heavy. No.
Fuck, I'm dead.
Alert. If they deploy the bomb, all is lost.
Build in the center.
They're deploying the bomb.
Oh no.
Oh, damn it.
Move the gear up, guys.
Stop moving back here! You gotta get a turret up now.
My turret's up in the front.
I don't notice that I went in the back.
I'm on my way.
Do not let the bomb hit.
Get off of that bomb, fuckers.
Nice.
That was getting heavy.
Alright. Almost done.
I am ready.
I want to try the quick
boost. No Uber's available.
Fit as a fiddle.
No Uber's available.
Oh. Bad teleporter.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
Sentry going up. Building the sentry. Everybody ready?
All right.
Everyone ready?
Ready.
All right, Doc.
Some bottle damage. Like new. Derpy 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 derp. Booyah. Let's do this. A bunch of scouts and snipers.
Black flying. Foxtrot 4. Do it.
Refusing to press it is considered an act of griefing.
No, it's not all at F4, it's just F4.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll take
care of this, no problem. We got this, relax.
Especially the sentry gun for that matter. How did that get
there? Who collects some of that money?
Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's what you get.
Snipers everywhere.
They're up top. Moving up top.
Sentry Buster. Where is everyone? Oh, here it comes.
I see it. Ah, shit. A little more important here. We got enemies trying to take the boss.
One health, guys. Oh.
It's all you.
You're the Sentry Buster. Oh, my god, damn it.
Hey, better that than
Move back. We still got this, guys. Don't worry.
I know we do. Everything comes through and through them like nothing.
We're missing a lot of the cash, though.
Thank
what
you.
Am I getting here? Max metal.
Grab
400 metal.
Somebody.
Sentry going up.
Limited amount of ammo. Grab that cash, somebody.
Backing up.
Oh my god.
That air wasn't getting any lighter.
Do not make a spot. If they deploy the bomb, all is lost.
Oh, I need it.
This might be the spot I was looking for.
Collect
look,
that money.
Wall
we'll
right here,
dollar,
you can grab the sentry. I think I found my spot, guys.
That was getting heavy. Moving out!
Fuck, I hate that. Money doesn't last long enough. There's been like several times now, right in front side of Dollar, and it just poofs.
Milton the sentry. I'm ready!
I guess so.
Yeah.
Clip. I hate nothing more than running out of ammo when you need it. Clip size.
Sound off if you're ready. Man up.
What coward is still?
Get going!
Oh, I like how you get up here. How's the manager? I'm just trolling you, bro.
The final wave.
Alright, this guy's gonna be a bitch.
Final wave, brothers, let's do this.
Damn, 750 HP, I love it.
Heavy medic should move back a little bit more. Don't stand under there. Fall back to my sentry, guys.
Fall back.
Yeah, just go back. Uber heavy. Oh my. Oh, that rocket went right between me.
Shit, another oop. How the hell did he just do that? How the fuck did they do like that? How did they Uber like that?
Sentry buster. And a tank.
Shit, watch out for sentry buster. I got halfway damage.
It's behind me. Turn around, guys. Heavy, turn around.
Come on, blast that thing, turret. You better be doing your damage. Come on.
Yeah, we win. All right, yeah. That was decoy doze drill, and we are
That's
done.
That's what I'm talking about.
Credit A ranking.
Soldiers,
so, I'm gonna say bye to you guys. Thanks for watching. And that was the three missions of Man vs. Machine Mode, released by Valve/Steam. Team Fortress 2. See you guys next time. SCInfestor checking out.